deserted, but the police were alerted. They considered the phone call a hoax. Averted the